one and only Ariana. And you're now rocking with the sounds from Kurt B.
She's the way to make me feel.
We're gonna start talking about your life because I saw it as evidence in your music. So, you know, tell us about your life a little bit.
I was raised in a musical home. My mom was a piano teacher, and I love just listening to all the different stuff that she played.
Who are your influences?
Gosh, you know, I love, now I love all pop artists and just a broad general range of pop, but some really strong influences are Billy, like 1930s, 40s, Billie Holiday and Nat King Cole. Now I also love Corinne Bailey and John Legend, Celine Dion, Laura Jones. I mean, there's so many countless artists out there that you can actually pick out of that and really say, gosh, this person has this fabulous thing that they have to offer and kind of mold it into your own as an artist. I've been performing professionally for about 3.5 years. You know, you do everything from old jazz to the top 40 that's going on to Hindi, which I learned how to sing in Hindi, and Spanish.
Okay.
So we do that. So that's kind of too where some of that, I get that influence
just
from.
Being cultivated
like over 200 songs, you know, and adding new every week.
And yeah, I read that. I was just like, oh my gosh, you gotta memorize all these songs. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, but it's really helped me.
When did you really know that you wanted to be a singer?
You know, I loved to do it in high school, and we had a great time in competitions. I wasn't really focused on that in particular. I would say really seriously, probably when I started to write back in 99, poems, you know, morphed into songs. I really didn't even realize that I was in proper structure until I got my first songbook. I like to write stuff.
Yeah,
you know, we all go through stuff. Whether it be relationships. Yeah, we're broken, we had an argument, or whatever, we come back together, now we have a love song. You know, or just, you know, just kind of relaxing, so you have a nice, smooth, relaxed song. So, you know, I like to write about stuff that we go through in everyday life that everyone can relate to, because I've been through stuff in my life.
Yeah, we all have.
So, I like to connect to people that way, let them know I'm a real person, go through stuff just like anybody else. Let's just talk about it.
Yeah, get it out.
Let's discuss it.